Well, out here, tell China is raising its import taxes on lobsters, soybeans, electric cars, and whiskey. Those are the four things I don't plan on buying from China: electric cars, soybeans, lobsters, and whiskey.